17-year-old Nandita Anand recently made a short film titled Ready Set Girl, which talks about the issues faced by women in sports. The short film talks about the lack of opportunities and facilities that young female athletes have to face in comparison to their male counterparts. Sunday Midday spoke to some of the young athletes about the issues women face in sports.
Five main problems that we find in women's sports are recognition, the facilities, getting to wear what we want, the gender stigma around women's sports, and the wage gap at higher level sports.
I think for the facilities, the first thing would be the bathrooms. I've gone to competitions where in like national levels, there's not even a proper bathroom. Like there was one where there was a pit and there was like a tent covering it. And then there have been places where like their pads and like stuff just improperly disposed. And some competitions, they're like syringes. I mean, that's
in the bathroom.
Yeah, in the bathroom.
And like in Bombay, there's a ground with Pandavi. There were no doors to the bathroom, to the women's bathroom. And the guys' bathroom was like proper, but the girls, for 1 year, they didn't have doors for the washroom. Also, there are like two athletic tracks in Bombay and both of them were shut for training. So we had to train at like Chowpatty and all, you know, in the sand. We had to train in Marine Drive. And then we expect people to win. Like, I don't know, we don't have place to train. I don't know how we're supposed to win in competition.
So the bathrooms, it's really important to have good facilities, especially for women, because that way it's like creating an environment that's more welcoming to women athletes as a whole. And it's creating an environment where women feel like welcome and normal over there. And I think it's like these small things that adds up to bigger participation for women in athletics.
Yeah, and I feel like since toilets can cause so much, like bad toilets can cause so much harm for women as compared to men. I mean, it's like all the diseases and stuff. It's not fair to have like unclean toilets, because that's like a basic necessity, because we sit on the ground for like 3-4 hours at a stretch and like there's not that many things close by, so it's just not fair.
Another thing that's really important is the wage gap at higher level of sports. So for example, a woman football player would get paid $1 million as compared to a male football player who would get paid like close to like $10 million or something, like some ratio close to that. So I think that's really ridiculous, because it's not as if the women athletes work any less or they deserve it any less. If they work as hard, if not harder, than the men to get where they are.
The women should be allowed to wear whatever they want to, because it's also, especially over here, it's really hot, and we feel like we can't run in what we want to run in. We have to cover up because we're scared of being like objectified or looked at, and it makes us uncomfortable. And even when we wear shorts to run, which is the most comfortable and the easiest to run in, we're very cautious of the length of our shorts that we run in. This just makes you nervous, like when we go for state meets in like, you know, the rural areas and stuff before the competition, you're just thinking of these stuff instead of like focusing on your run. Like, you know, if someone looking at me is, you know, it just gets in your head and doesn't let you focus on your race. So I think it also, not only the rural, I think in Bombay itself, so there's one athlete who was running in a sports bra on university ground itself, and all the guys were like giving her those stares, and we were just looking at each other like, what if?
It could be us.
Yeah, it could be us once. So
you need to know that you can wear only a certain length of shorts, otherwise you're just going to be stared at wherever you go. And like, even coming from a city like Mumbai, you still feel conscious when you're on a ground where like your very own friends are running around with you. So, yeah.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.